how do you see the performance of the English team in the first match?
Yeah, we thought it was okay. We did better than we did 2 years ago against Italy. So at least now we have some young players who are playing attacking football, whereas before we were very, very defensive. So at least it feels like now we're trying to make things happen.
Roy Hodgson is suitable for the team.
Yeah, we love Roy.
Yeah. Roy Hodgson.
It looked like
we have a song.
We love Roy Hodgson. Yeah. And really, we don't mind if we don't do so well, because we're just happy we have a manager who we trust, and he seems like a nice guy.
Yeah.
And the atmosphere in the team is very positive. So we prefer that to having a famous foreign manager who maybe take us further, I think.
We will ask you about the Egyptian player playing in Chelsea, Mohamed Salah. Do you know him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think Andy's probably nice.
Can you tell us about him and your opinion on him?
Hey, he's a very skillful player. He used to play for Basel, I think.
Yeah, he was Basel.
Basel, yeah. He's had some very good performances against my team, Tottenham,
in
the UEFA Cup last year, and Chelsea.
Yes. He scored 2 times in Chelsea. Yeah?
And now he's joined Chelsea.
Yeah.
And I think he played a few games towards the end of the season. On the wing for Chelsea, and I think Mourinho likes him, so he'll probably get a few more games next season. Looks a very good creative player.
Yeah.
So many Egyptian players went to the Premier League.
Yeah.
Who is the most talented one?
Oh, Mido.
Not Mido.
And what about Galli? Some Galli.
He was actually okay, but he didn't get on with the manager.
Yeah.
So is it Salah?
Salah.
Yeah. Well, he's definitely got the most potential.
Yeah.
When are you gonna beat Italy? It's the second time, isn't it?
Yeah, they're a very, very tough side to break down. As you probably well know, the Italians are very, very defensive. They have great defensive qualities. And again, unfortunately, we just couldn't break them down, you know. But hopefully, you know, we can beat them next time we meet them, you know.
Must
be in the final.
Yeah. Is it easy to qualify?
I think it's a tough group.
Yeah,
it's a tough group with Costa Rica beating Uruguay, and Italy are very, very strong. You know, let's just hope we can get a result against Uruguay.
You still hate Argentina? Since 1986?
Yes, I think we do. I still hate Argentina. Yes.
Okay. Can you tell us about Salah, Mohamed Salah, the player of Chelsea,
the Egyptian player?
Yeah, he's a very, very good quality player.
Yes.
I think he's going to be a great, great signing for Chelsea, and I think he'll bring a lot of opportunities for Chelsea and Jose Mourinho. Yes.
Do you think he's the best Egyptian player who has ever played in the Premier League?
I think so, for a very, very long time, because we don't have many Egyptian players in the Premier League.
You had Mido, you had Hassan Ghali, Amr Zaki. Who is the best?
He has a potential, I think he has a potential to be very, very good. And the Jose Mourinho, very good, yes.
What's your opinion about Mohamed Salah?
Sorry?
Salah, the player of Chelsea. The Egyptian player.
Oh, Salah!
Brazil!
When he played this season, I thought he did well. Mourinho, I'm not sure if he likes him that much.
Yeah.
But I thought he did okay. I think if he keeps going, he might force his way in. But with Diego Costa, Willian, Ramirez, Oscar.
But he will have his chance, huh?
I don't think he will.
Yeah, okay.
I think eventually he'll leave Chelsea and go somewhere else.
Yeah, okay.
He looks a good player.
Chile خرجت اسبانيا في مفاجاه كبيره جدا يا جماعه.
واضح ان محمد صلاح كلامه هيطلع حقيقه وتوقعاته اللي قال لنا عليها ان تشيلي هتوصل المربع الذهبي.
اسبانيا خلصت اهو خلاص. خلاص.
المباراه خلصت خلاص.